The javelin is inborn in me. The first time I threw a javelin, we were just using a stick. Some boys were competing. And then something came into my mind and told me, you can beat these guys. When I broke the junior record, I thought that my life now will change. And in Kenya, it's not easy. No coach to guide me. I was just alone in the field, training. My father wanted me to leave all things. Everybody here in Kenya is a runner. I took it as a challenge to find another way to succeed. I started watching videos. The last step look. The elevation of that javelin is just on your height, the level of your height. I could see that training like these people can improve me. I started now using a different mode of training. Gym exercises, flexibility exercises, everything changed. I was always increasing my distance. My coach is me and the YouTube videos. I was doing better and better. I won the first gold ever for Kenya. In the same event, I broke the national record. I went even to the Olympics. Imagine being in the finals in the Olympics. There was no light. I was at the end of the tunnel. Here in Kenya, I have a nickname, but Mr. YouTube Man. You know, as the world progresses, everything changes. So maybe one time many people will be learning through videos. The answers are there.